flight 662 with service to JFK in New York City. My name is Liz. It is my pleasure to be working with Rita up front, Sarah's over wing, Jeff's in the back, our captain and commander of the aircraft, Owen Clifton, being assisted by First Officer Shannon Workman. Our estimated flying time, 4 hours and 31 minutes. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card located in your seat back pocket. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with all crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the strap too tight. To release, just lift the top portion of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in the pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, and pull the strap too tight. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tabs or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus 321 has 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 4 doors mid-cabin, and 2 doors in the rear. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide. The slides at the front and the back of the aircraft can be detached and used as rafts. An additional raft is located mid-cabin. All exits are clearly marked with the sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle and help you find the exits. In the event of an emergency, please leave all personal belongings and proceed to the nearest exit. Take a moment now to locate your closest exit, and remember, it might be behind you. If there is a sudden change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull a mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Remove your face covering, place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head and tighten using the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping. Others will let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back is upright, tray table stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes or vaporizers, is never allowed on any JetBlue flight. Tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and will result in a fine. This aircraft has 4 restrooms, 1 in the front of the cabin, 3 in the rear. Infant changing tables can be found in the forward restroom and in 2 of the restrooms in the rear. To avoid crowding in the aisle, please wait at your seat until a restroom is available. The first part of today's flight will be outside the coverage area for our free Wi-Fi, satellite TV, and radio. Your touchscreen TV has free entertainment on demand, so you can start, pause, and rewind movies and TV shows throughout the entire flight. We'll be adjusting the main cabin light for departure. If you need, there's a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thank you for your attention. Let's have a great flight.
number 1 for departure and flight crew members, please be seated for takeoff.
Bay on board product.